Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel for some more 100 baby challenge. We need to get him a job. And we need to move him out. And I'm also getting them a new house in this part. So there's a lot going on. Bodybuilder. So let's make him an athlete. He's gonna be a team mascot first. Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. 2 p.m. to 9 p.m. Cool. Okay, so I'm giving him this apartment. Alright guys, this is his apartment, so should be good enough for him. Hi cat. My cat is in the way, guys. Move. Just like clockwork. So we're back here, but guess what? I'm having them all go out here. Oh wait, actually, stop. Let's, isn't it like their birthday? I hope. Oh good. So, we'll just go ahead and age this one up first. Yay, James aged up. Let's make him. Charmer. I don't know. So, we don't have much, but this house was quite a lot, so let's see. Ooh, nice. Oh, why is he here? Go away. Alright, this is the house that I'm deciding on. It doesn't leave us more than like $9,000 after. But I don't care. I love it. So, that's what I'm going with. Let's go with unfurnished. I don't know what the difference is. I didn't see any furnishing. Just from changing the layout around, I have more money. Okay, as of right now, this is what we have. So. And then upstairs. So I'm gonna have her paint. Not you. Oh, she can't. She's gotta go to sleep. So we're gonna invite him over and see if we can have another baby. Why is everybody in our room? Find something else to do with your time. There is a TV. Our house looks very different since you were last here. Set that as the front door. Even though he, you know, is already over here. So, I kind of forgot that he was over and he's leaving now, so, you know. That's fine. We're gonna paint that. Oh man, I forgot to bake a cake for him and... Uh-oh. Why is everybody awake? I'm gonna wanna punch myself for doing that with both of them, but those are the only traits I think that I'm gonna give them the same. So yeah. Alright guys, but I'm leaving this part here because I spent a lot of time trying to get this house set up and whatnot, and also the apartment for the one kid. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys all in the next one. Bye everyone.